This world we share is brimming with energy. With energy we can harness to unlock our full potential. Through the power of visualization and affirmation, you can tap into this energy and witness how your goals can become a reality. My name is Jason Stevenson, and in tonight's meditation, you will be invited to unlock your full potential, tapping into the vibrant pulse of night city lights to support you. By the end of this practice, you will be welcome to drift off to sleep, so make sure you're in a safe and comfortable space for that. If sleep comes before the visualization ends, let that be so. Let sleep come in its own time. So take a long, deep breath in. And exhale to release any attachment to the day behind you. And close your eyes when you feel ready. Before we begin this visualization, just take a few moments to connect with the reality that is already holding and supporting you. Notice the feeling of the surface beneath you and the way any sheets or blankets rub against your skin. Notice the air that provides your body with vital life energy, fueling your well-being. And become aware of the invisible force of gravity that keeps you anchored upon the earth. Just cherish these simple blessings of this present moment as you settle in. Maybe you'd like to give thanks for your breath and for the surface that's holding you right now. Because while it's a beautiful thing to dream of where we might go in the future, it's always helpful to begin with appreciation for the present. And Melody Beattie writes, "Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow." So take a few more mindful breaths, feeling gratitude for this nurturing breath of life. Now at your own pace, gently scan your body from head to toe and relax any tension you discover. You might relax your forehead, your jaw, your hands, or your belly, or any other area that is contracted. And once you've arrived at your toes, sense into the fullness of your body as it rests in your space. And then call up appreciation for this body of yours, for all that it does for you. And finally, thank your mind. Thank your wonderful mind, which is capable of envisioning a future that brims with full potential. So take a deep breath in, filling your lungs as much as is comfortable, and then release with a soft sigh. One more deep breath in, just like that. And then continue to breathe naturally. And just before we travel through a visual journey, take a moment to sit with three questions. Notice with curiosity what arises, without latching on or analyzing anything. The first question is, what is my ultimate or fullest goal for my personal or inner life? What is my ultimate or fullest goal for my personal or inner life? If your ultimate goal here is not quite clear, that's okay. Just let the question simply stir what wishes to emerge from within you. Question 2. What is my ultimate or fullest goal in regards to my relationships? What is my ultimate or fullest goal in regards to my relationships? And the final question, question 3. What is my ultimate or fullest goal in relation to my career or professional life? What is my ultimate or fullest goal in relation to my career or professional life? Now release these questions and any answers for the time being, and just come back to the ebb and flow of your breathing. Now, knowing you can anchor yourself in your breath or your body if you need to, allow your mind to travel through time and space as your attention carries you to a vibrant, bustling city at night. It might be a city that you know very well, or one that exists solely in your imagination. All that matters is that it's a vision that inspires you. Envision your feet firmly rooted on the sidewalk of this energetic city street. You stand tall and still, bearing witness to this lively metropolis. It is almost as if you are an invisible bystander, taking it in as the bustle moves around you. Notice all the bright lights and how they light up the night sky. And sense the invisible force of energy that propels life forward here. Everything in this city, from the cars to the people, to the lights and beyond, all of it is full of life force energy. The city embodies a creative force that lives inside all of us. So take a moment to attune to this vibrant city pulse. See the dazzling light. Sense the energy behind the movements of cars and people. And imagine that you're attuning to this creative pulse yourself. Allow yourself to feel empowered by the energy of this city as you repeat, I am vibrant, energetic, and creative. am full of life force energy. I am ready to unlock my full potential. Focus now on the feeling of empowerment building inside of you as your own life force is kindled by the lights and buzz of the city. And imagine that this empowerment appears inside of you as glistening white lights, filling from your toes and rising through your whole body. And as this energy rises, it also softens tension and awakens the life force energy that lives within you. Now the image of the city fades as you eventually imagine that your whole body sparkles with this dazzling light. Take a couple of breaths into your sparkling, energetic body. Each breath strengthens your personal power to create what you desire. And then allow the light in your body to dissipate while this sense of empowerment stays within you. And as the light dissipates, you step into a new vision, into a vision of your future, perhaps 1, 5, or 10 years from now, when you have unlocked your full, vibrant potential. So begin this journey into the future by imagining yourself in a personal space or in a place of leisure that feels comfortable and inspiring to you. Maybe it's a place in nature, maybe it's your dream home, or maybe it's somewhere you just love spending time, like a bustling cafe or quiet art museum. And imagine that you've arrived in this space while embodying your ultimate goal for your personal or inner life. Now, if your ultimate or fullest goal was not quite clear yet, just think about how you'd like to carry yourself in the future. Maybe with more confidence, maybe self-compassion or more inner peace. Imagine that you embody to the fullest extent whatever it is you long for, and as you envision all the details of this place you've arrived in, what does this place look like? What does it sound like? Does it have a smell to it? And most importantly, what does it feel like to be here, to be in this space, while embodying what you long for in your personal or inner life? Envision yourself moving in this space with ease, comfort, safety, and grace. Imagine your spine is long, your shoulders are softened, and your heart is open. Take a deep breath in and settle further in as you breathe out. And maybe you'd like to call to mind your goals or dreams for your relationships. What do you long for in your relationships? Whether that be an existing relationship or with someone currently unknown to you. Whatever it is you long for, imagine your ultimate relationship life unfolding in your mind's eye. You might imagine spending time with someone you already know and love. Or you might imagine a new friendship or romantic partner entering your life. Envision the way you connect with this person. Imagine that this relationship embodies care, compassion, respect, trust, and any other values that are important to you. And then notice what it feels like in your body to experience this rich and loving relationship. Savor this feeling and savor the vision of the future. And then imagine time fast forwarding a bit to a day and space where you are working. Consider your ultimate goal or dream for your career or professional life, and see this goal having been reached. See yourself living it out to its fullest potential, to your fullest potential, with confidence and ease. Feel a deep sense of purpose washing over you as you witness yourself doing what you dream of doing in your career or professional life. Again, you stand and move with a lengthened spine, softened shoulders, and open heart. Now, let yourself explore all three of these spaces with greater depth, perhaps seeing how they intertwine. See yourself reaching all of your goals to their absolute fullest. Your personal and inner life, your relationship life, and your professional life are all rich, purposeful, and deeply nourishing. Continue to dream a little while longer, allowing this exploration to be open, unfolding, and joyous. Now step back for a moment as you reflect on what is required to make this vision a reality. First, what action can you take in your daily life to move closer towards your personal or inner goal? It doesn't matter if this action is large or small. Small steps are powerful like large ones, and often more sustainable. Whatever action comes to mind, set an intention to take that action in the days to come. Now, what action can you take in your daily life to move closer towards your relationship goal? This could be a literal step you need to take, or it could be an internal change. For instance, if there's a mindset you need to shift, or a habit you need to transform in order to establish the relationship you long for, set an intention to take that action or to work on that shift in the days to come. And lastly, what action can you take in your daily life to move closer toward your career or professional goals? Now again, this might be a literal step, or a mindset shift, or both. Set an intention to make the changes you need to make, or to take the next step you need to take to reach your full career potential. And now become curious. Are there any other attitudes you need to release or habits you need to transform in order to unlock your full potential in all areas of your life? Make note of all doubts, all limiting beliefs, and all habits that distract you from your full potential. And note them with care and compassion, remembering that you're human and that doubt, limiting beliefs, and distractions are a part of this humanity. And yet, while these things are indeed a part of being human, we can affirm our intentions to overcome them. I invite you to silently repeat, "I release any doubt I once held. I am capable of achieving my dreams. I surrender beliefs and habits that hold me back. I accept the support of the universe to help me accomplish my goals. Take a few full, deep breaths now at your own pace. Each breath embodies the vitality of the universe. Feel this vitality awakening all of your cells. Feel it fueling your full potential. And then breathe naturally as you reconnect with your visions of an empowered, full and vibrant future. Just invite a soft smile to come to your face as you see yourself embodying your full potential in all areas of your life. with confidence, grace, ease, and purpose. Stay with this inner movie for as long as you like, perhaps until you drift off to sleep. Or you can gently release the imagery in your own time, anchoring back into the here and now. Whether you continue dreaming of the future, or you anchor yourself in the present, know that you have the power within you to achieve anything you set your mind to. By empowering yourself through inspired thoughts and visions, and by taking small daily steps that support your dreams, you can move closer towards what it is you long for. So until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.